And guests from Walnut Road, welcome to the Lynn Cottrell Sports Complex at Chestatee High School War Eagle Stadium. The GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at all GHSA sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. We ask spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. We thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship in this evening's event. I'd like to take this opportunity and welcome to Chestatee High School Senior Night, honoring the class of 2024. Tonight we will recognize the graduating class of 2024 for football, cheerleading, marching band, color guard, and AV. After football, cheer and AV are done, we'll move to the coin. Our first senior football player that we will be recognizing is senior Nate Brazier. Nate's being escorted by his mom and siblings. He's been involved in football 4 years as well as wrestling and track for 2 years. After high school, he plans to attend Lanier Tech and pursue a career in welding. Senior Nate Brazier. Our next senior is Alex Contreras, escorted by mom Maria and his father Armando, along with his brother. He's participated in football and in track for 2 years as well. After high school, plans to attend Lanier Tech. Senior Alex Contreras. Our next senior is Sazo Dalihai, being escorted by mom Mariana, father Scott, and his brothers and sisters. He's been active in football for 3 years, and after high school plans to attend UNG to pursue a career as a physical therapist. Senior Sazo Dalihai. Our next senior is Eli Rains. Eli is being escorted by Mom Kim and Father Chris, as well as his brothers and sister. He's been part of the football and wrestling teams all 4 years, and after high school plans to wrestle in college and major in sports medicine. Senior Eli Rains. Now for our senior cheerleaders. Our first senior is Caitlin Corrado. Being escorted by our mom Alicia and dad Chris, was in the competition cheer squad for 1 year and has been a spirit cheerleader for 5 years. After high school, plans to earn a degree in science and become an anesthesiologist assistant. Senior Caitlin Corrado. Our next senior is Caroline Evans, being escorted by Mom Julie and Dad Josh, along with her sister. Been involved in spirit cheerleader for 1 year. She is in the work-based learning program and works at Longstreet Pediatrics. After high school, plans to attend college to become an RN to pursue a career in women and infant health care. Senior Caroline Evans. Our next senior is Gracie Martin, being escorted by her grandfather, Barry, and boyfriend. She's been on spirit cheer for 4 years and been in competition cheerleader for 2 years. After high school, she plans to attend college and pursue a career in interior design. Senior Gracie Martin. Our next senior is Madison O'Neill, being escorted by Mom Christy and Father Ben, as well as other family members. She's been on the competition and spirit cheer for 4 years, track for 2 years. She's on the Chick-fil-A leadership team, HOSA, and healthcare scholars. After high school, she plans to attend UNG to earn a degree in nursing to become a critical care nurse. Senior Madison O'Neill. Our next senior is Yasmin Ortiz Garcia, being escorted by Mom Irene and Dad Jose Luis, along with brothers. She's cheered for 7 years and after high school plans to attend Lanier Tech to get her degree in nursing and become a travel nurse. Senior Yasmin Ortiz Garcia. Our next senior is Brianna Rodriguez, being escorted by her mom and other family members. She's been on spirit cheer for 6 years, and after high school plans to attend college to pursue a career in elementary education. Senior cheerleader, Brianna Rodriguez. Our next senior is Sierra Yarbrough, being escorted by her mom, Leisha, and dad, Jonathan, along with her brother. She's participated in spirit cheer for three years and has been part of the LWE basketball team for 4 years. And after high school, plans to attend college and pursue a degree in sports marketing and early childhood education. Senior Sierra Yarbrough. And now we'd like to recognize from our audio-visual team, senior Peyton Abercrombie. Being escorted by mom Jody and father Jamie, as well as sisters and brothers-in-law. He's been active in the AV program, as well as the DECA and Skills USA. After high school, plans to attend UNG and study multimedia journalism. Senior Peyton Abercrombie. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for your football, cheer, and AV seniors. And now for our band and color guard. Our first senior.
I'm not ready to have a horse.
Is Haven Bootsy.
Yeah!
Being escorted by mom Jan and father Brian, along with two brothers. She is current color guard captain, member, has been a member of 4 years, and also theater president, along with in the theater for 4 years as well. After high school, plans to go to school and major in forestry. Senior Haven Bootsy. Our next senior is Alexandra Campa. Being escorted by her parents, brother, and sister-in-law. This is her first year in the color guard. She's a student council PR officer, part of the Hope, and plans on being part of the LWE tennis team this upcoming spring. After high school, plans to attend college and study dermatology and medicine. Senior Alexandra Campa. Our next senior is Derek Clark. Derek's being escorted by his mom. He's been in the band all 4 years, and after high school, plans to work in the field of aviation. Senior Derek Clark. Our next senior is Aiden Connolly. Being escorted by mother and father, has participated in band all 4 years, and after high school, plans to attend college or go directly into working into the trade industry. Senior Aiden Connolly. Our next senior is Victoria Escamilla. Being escorted by her mom Isabel and dad Jose, as well as her brothers and sisters. Been the marching band and concert band all 4 years, where she served as the section leader and social chair. After high school, plans on attending Piedmont College to study business administration while attending culinary school. Senior Victoria Escamilla. Our next senior is Nadia Flores, being escorted by mom Carmen and father David. She's participated in band all 4 years as a section leader and the current drum major. She also is a member of the National Honor Society, the Book Club, Hope, and the AG Scholar at UGA. After high school, plans on going to school to become a fashion designer. Senior Nadia Flores. Our next senior is Ivan Garcia, being escorted by mom Juana and dad Alfredo. He's a section leader, has been in the band for all 4 years, and after high school, plans to attend college and pursue a degree in engineering. Senior Ivan Garcia. Our next senior is Serena Jones. Being escorted by dad Terry, as well with her mom and her two sisters. She's been a member of the color guard for 3 years, and after high school plans to join the Air Force Pararescue Team and later become a flight attendant. Senior Serena Jones. Our next senior is Nathaniel Martinez. And brother, he's been part of the band while here at Chestatee High School, and after high school plans to attend Lanier Tech for welding and open his own mechanic and body shop. Senior Nathaniel Martinez. Our next senior is Cody McKinney. Cody is being escorted by mom, Rachel, and dad, Wallace, as well as sister and aunts. He's been an active part of the band for 4 years, and after high school, plans to attend UNG and major in science or pre-med. Senior Cody McKinney. Our next senior is Wyatt Meserat. Being escorted by mom Christina and her dad Chris, has been part of the band all 4 years and is the current drumline captain. He's also involved in the Skills USA and is also War Eagle TV officer. After high school, plans to grow his photography business, join DCI, and continue his drumming passion. Senior Wyatt Meserat. Our next senior is Abigail Montoya. Being escorted by her sister Allison, she's been in the color guard for 1 year, soccer for 3, and is a member of Hope. After high school, plans to enroll in college and pursue a career in psychology. Senior Abigail Montoya. Our next senior is Victor Oquin. Being escorted by mom Maria and dad Victor, as well as his brother, has been in the band for 4 years and been the brass captain and section leader, is part of the math team, and was the vice president, as well as being part of the National Honor Society and Student Council. After high school, plans to attend UGA and major in math and minor in music. Senior Victor Oquin. Senior is Betsy Perez. Betsy's being escorted by parents and siblings. She's been participating in the marching band for 2 years and concert band for 4. She's also the vice president of service for Hope. After high school, plans to attend college and major in nursing. Senior Betsy Perez. Our next senior is Steven Perez. Being escorted by his mom, Adriella, as well as his sisters. Besides band, he's participated in cross country for 2 years, tennis for 1 year, and robotics. After high school, plans to pursue a career in computer coding and auto collision. Senior Steven Perez. Our next senior is Miranda Payton. Miranda's being escorted by her mom and dad, has been part of the color guard for 4 years, and is the current captain. She was also the manager for the boys' soccer team for 2 years, and after high school plans on going to college to pursue a degree in business. Senior Miranda Payton. Our next senior is Chris Powell. Chris is being escorted by his mom Tori and dad David, as well as brothers, sisters, and friends. Been part of the band all 4 years and helps the MS band. After high school, plans to attend college and pursue a dual degree in music performance and composition, then music technology. Senior Chris Powell. Our next seniors, Haley St. Meyer. Being escorted by mom, she's been part of the band and drumline for 4 years. After high school, plans to attend Lanier Tech to pursue a degree in cosmetology and computer programming. Senior Haley Semyers. Our next senior is Michaela Sims. She's been a member of the marching band for 4 years, and after high school, plans to attend UNG and later transfer to an environmental school to major in animal science or own her own animal shelter. Senior Michaela Sims. Our next senior is Angel Solis. And his brothers as part of the marching band all 4 years and currently part of the math team. After high school, plans to attend college and study mechanical engineer and minor in music performance. Senior Angel Solis. Our next senior is Josh Thornton. Being escorted by mom, Ashley, and dad, Jonathan. Participating Mellophone section leader, president of the math team, and involved in student council. After high school, plans to attend UGA and major in math education. Senior Josh Thornton. Our next senior is Doreen Valderrama. Being escorted by mom Elizabeth and dad Ishmael, as well as his sister, has been part of the marching band and concert bands all 4 years and served as the woodwind captain and section leader. After high school, plans to attend Gwinnett Tech to study construction management. Senior Doreen Valderrama. And our next senior is Sam Weiss. Sister, been involved in band, has been the president of the chorus, president of War Eagle TV, and is a member of the Skills USA, student council, and the National Honor Society. After high school, plans to attend the University of West Georgia to study film and music composition. Senior Sam Weiss. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for your band and color guard seniors. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask everybody to please rise.
Aye.
And to remove your hats for a moment of silence. Remain standing as the national anthem being performed by the Chestatee High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
Your officials this evening from the Lanier Football Association. Your referee is Ray McAllister. Rodney Beck is your umpire. Scott Leach is the headline judge. Paul Ball is the line judge. Field judge is Clint Camp. Stephen Caudell is the side judge. Michael Moody is your clock operator. And Kenny Winters is your PCO. Your captains for the Warriors, number one, number 33, number 44. Looks like number 18. And for Chestatee, number six, Sazo Dalihai. Number 79, Nate Brazier. Number 13, Eli Raines. Number 72, Alex Contreras. And will receive
Yeah.
Warriors on the kickoff to begin the contest. Is incomplete. Intended out for Clemens. It'll bring up second and 10 for Chestatee. Passes in. It'll cost them five. It'll bring up first and 15 now for the War Eagles. To Clemens, carries the ball to the 40, but mark it at the 41. Short gain of one brings up second and 14. Warriors carry the ball across the 30. To the 20s. We'll mark it at the 28-yard line. It's a gain of five, brings up second and five. The middle, Warriors carry the ball into the end zone. Good.
Hand off to Goss. Tyler Simmons on the defensive stop for the Warriors. Short gain of one brings up second and nine for Chestatee. His pass is incomplete. Intended out to Seguero. It'll bring up third and nine for the War Eagles. Simmons. It'll bring up fourth and two for Chestatee. Timeout on the field called by Chestatee. Travels inside the 15-yard line. It was finally touched around the 12. The Warriors will have first and 10. Fagan with the keeper, down at the line of scrimmage by Hayden Sullivan. So that's a three on the play. Brings up second 13. Fagan fakes the handoff, keeps the ball up the middle. Brazier on the stop for Chestatee. Gain of three brings up second and 7. Pass is incomplete, intended out to Sullivan. That'll bring up third down. Warrior punt travels to the 29-yard line where Chestatee will have it first and 10. Carries the ball across the 30-yard line. Mark it at the 29. to gain of three, brings up second and, correction, third and seven now for the War Eagles. Keeps the ball straight ahead near the 15-yard line. They'll mark it at the 14. It'll be fourth and six now for Chestatee.
Thank you.
Timeout on the field called by Chestatee. Hand off to Goss, carries the ball inside the five to the 4 yard line. Comes up shy of the first down marker. The Warriors will take over first and 10 from around the 4 yard line. Correction, 9 yard line. Of two brings up second and 12 now for the Warriors. Off to Howard. Bradshaw on the stop for Chestatee. Smith carries the ball to the far side. Kiana on the stop for Chestatee and bring up second and 2. Carry, Goss on the stop for Chestatee. It'll be first and 10 from the 34-yard line for the Warriors. Hand off to Smith for the Warriors with the carry. To around the 37, 38 yard line is where they'll mark it. Goss on the stop for the War Eagles. It's a gain of four, brings up second and six. From the 40-yard line. Offsides called against Chestatee. To the 45 where the Warriors have it first and 10. First and 10 for Walnut Grove. Daniel on to kick off for the Warriors. Bradshaw will be set deep for Chestatee. Offside's going to be called on the kicking team. Return for Chestatee to the 39-yard line. The War Eagles will have it first and 10. Travels right near the 31-yard line. Will the market? It'll be first and 10 for the Warriors. With 5:15 remaining in the first half.
Thank you.
Warriors score. Daniel's PAT is no good. With the return shot on the 35-yard line. It'll be first and 10 from the 34 for the War Eagles. Turns the feet across the 35-yard line up to around the 48. Four-game stop on Hoover Street. It's enough for a first down, War Eagle. Hand off to Clemens. Met at the line by Nicholas Smith. A gain of two brings up second and eight. Chestatee. Steele fakes the handoff, keeps the ball to the 40-yard line before being brought down by Miller. But it's enough for another first down, Lorio! Fumbled snap on the play. Steele recovers. Loss of two brings up third and 11 now for the War Eagles. Chestatee. Timeout on the field called by Chestatee. Pass is incomplete. Intended out to Seguero. Your attention, please. Your attention. We have a phone that's been turned into the press box. An Android phone. If you're missing a phone, please come to the press box and identify it. Thank you. His pass is incomplete, intended it to the far side, out to Selman. That'll bring up second and 10. Fagan's pass, incomplete, intended downfield to Howard. That'll bring up third and 10. Hand off to Howard. Brought down by Goss. That will complete the first half of tonight's game. Be sure to stick around. Coming up, both bands will be forming. Ladies and gentlemen, the staff and administration of Walnut Grove High School are proud to present the Marching Warrior Band! The band is under the direction of Caitlin Merck, Assistant Band Director Bobby Riedling, Color Guard Instructor Shannon Rhodes, and Percussion Instructor TJ Wolford. This year's show is entitled Sherwood. Our show has been generally sponsored by Brett Hewitt Country Financial, AK Engine and Machining, PEC, Georgia Plating Incorporated, Whaley Food Service, Cherry Tree Realty, Q17 Roofing, and Atlanta Screen Prints. The band is being led onto the field by drum major Alyssa Menendez. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Our student section is so high.
Drum major Alyssa Menendez, is your band ready? You may now take the field.
Once upon a time in Sherwood Forest, there lived a famous outlaw. They robbed from the rich and gave to the poor, and were loved by all the people of Nottingham. Over the years, the story was told so many times that some facts were changed, but now the true story can be told.
Thank you.
Marion caught Robin's eye, and they both smiled.
Thank you.
2023 War Eagle Marching Band. The band is under the field direction of Matt Young and Schumann. Sponsors for the band this year include Day and Night Heating and Air, SDS Weather, and Corey's Automotive. Our 2023 program entitled Mirror Mirror featured the scoring of Snow White. The band tonight is wearing purple ribbons in honor of a member of the band who is fighting cancer. Please stand up and cheer as we cheer her on as she gets to perform tonight for the first time in a couple weeks. Tonight's show is our senior show. Our seniors have been working tirelessly all season. This is their final show here at Chestatee High School.
Long ago, in a land far away, a kingdom was ruled by a powerful beauty. Strong and mighty was the queen, but vanity and turpitude ruled her. Every night, the queen asked her magical mirror, "Who is the fairest of them all?" And every night, the mirror answered, "You, my queen, are the fairest." Until one night.
Mirror, mirror. On the wall, who is fairest of them all?
On this day, one has come of age, fairer even than you, Snow White.
You have eyes, huntsman, but you do not see. She is life itself. She will heal the land. She is the water.
Thank you.
Some updated scores from around the area in the third quarter. Buford 53, Central Gwinnett 0. Halftime, it's North Oconee 34, Cherokee Bluff 0. At halftime, Gainesville 28, Jackson County 0. And at half, it's North Hall 24, East Forsyth 21. At halftime, it's Lumpkin County 28, West Hall 7. And at half, Habersham Central 21, Shiloh 3. Chestatee on to kick off to begin the second half. Walnut Grove will send Howard back deep, along with Josh Pert. Returns the ball from the 11 across the 30, 25 to around the 37. Blaker on the stop for Chestatee. It'll be first and 10 for the Warriors from the 27-yard line. Short gain of one brings up second and nine. Set back around the 40-yard line for Chestatee. Fair catch at the 39-yard line for the War Eagles. Will they have it first and 10?
Ah!
Illegal formation called against the kicking team. They'll mark off the 5 yards. It'll be first and 10 from the 44-yard line for the War Eagles. Hand off to Goss, carries the ball across the 45-yard line. Brady and Andrews on the stop. It's a gain of 4, brings up 2nd and 6 down for Chestatee. Off to Clemens. Adams on the stop. It's a short gain of 1. Brings up 3rd and 5 now for Chestatee. And Andrews, but it's enough for a first down. There we go. Hand off to Clemens, pushes straight ahead before being brought down. Selman on the stop. It's a gain of 8. Brings up 2nd and 2 now for the War Eagles. Personal foul called against the Warriors. It's cold out there. You can buy a War Eagle blanket right now beside the press box. Be sure you check it out, the War Eagle blanket, 60 by 70 and so soft. We'll be right back. first and 10 from the 20-yard line for Chestatee. Carries the ball across the 15, down to the 12-yard line. It's a gain of 8, brings up 2nd and 2 now for the War Eagles. On to kickoff for Chestatee. Burton Howard will get set deep for the Warriors. Burton with a return across. across the 25. Bradshaw on the stop. It'll be first and 10 from the 27. Chestatee, it's a gain of two. Brings up second and eight. Defensive play for Chestatee. It'll be a loss of three, brings up third and 13 now for the Warriors. Chestatee will have it first and 10. False start going to be called against Chestatee. We'll bring up first and 15. With the carry. Delonte Overstreet on the stop for the Warriors. Brings up second and 14 now for Chestatee. Smith on the stop. It's a gain of five, brings up third and 9. Steals pass is intercepted by Howard, who returns the ball down to around the 5-yard line. Scrimmage by Clemens, no gain on the play. Brings up second and goal. To Howard, tripped up at the 3-yard line. It'll bring up third and goal. Third and goal from the 3-yard line for the Warriors. Updated scores from around the area. In the fourth quarter, it's North Oak County 34, Cherokee Bluff 0. Late in the third quarter, it's Madison County 36, East Hall 13. In the third quarter, Gainesville 28, Jackson County 0. And in the third quarter, it's North Hall 24, East Forsyth 21. Matt Daniel on to kick off for the Warriors. Tripped up at the 6-yard line. It'll be 3rd and 10 now for Chestatee.
Thank you.
Hand it off to Howard, tripped out behind the 30-yard line by Goss. The loss of two brings up second and 12. Takes the handoff before being brought down. Dolly High and Hayden Sullivan's on the stop. Short gain of one brings up second and nine. Second and 12 now for Chestatee. Smith. carries him on to the 35. It's a gain of one. Brings up fourth and seven now for the War Eagles. Grazier will come on to punt for Chestatee. The Warriors will send Perk back near the 40-yard line. Grazier's kick rolls inside the 25-yard line to the 24. Will it be first and 10 for the Warriors with 5:01 remaining in the contest? Higgins' pass is incomplete. They bring up third and nine now for the Warriors. Fagan pass, fakes the handoff to Howard. Die high on the stop for Chestatee. No gain on the play, brings up fourth down for Walnut Grove. 23-yard line. First and 10 for Chestatee. Chestatee. Hand off to Clemens. Stop shy of the goal line by number 81, Nicholas Smith. Third and goal for the War Eagles. The pitch out to Goss, brought down by Caden Miller, shy of the goal line. Gonna bring up fourth and goal. Steele's pass is incomplete, intended to Goss. The Royals will take over on downs, first and 10, with 1:50 remaining in the contest. Fagan with the keeper. moves it out to around the 3-yard line. Fagan keeps it, dives ahead near the 4-yard line. Timeout on the field. Timeout called by Chestatee. Now for the Warriors. Fagan with the carry, met by Dolly High and Clemens. It'll be fourth down, the Warriors on the punt. Snap goes to the end zone for a safety. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask, as you leave tonight, you please put all trash in the receptacles located around the stadium to help keep our facilities clean and beautiful. On behalf of the staff of Chestatee High School, I'd like to thank everyone for their attendance at tonight's game. And wish our guests from Walnut a safe drive home. Have a great weekend. Go Orioles!